From recruiting and consulting firm Riderflex, I'm your host, Steve Urban, and here is your Riderflex Podcast episode of the day. And on today's episode of the Riderflex Podcast, why you should use a boutique employment agency for your outsourced recruiting needs versus one of those big giant firms that have been around forever. Let's start with this analogy, restaurants. Think about your favorite restaurant and what locations you often get the best service and best food from. Is it a chain restaurant? In most cases, I doubt it. I'm going to guess the vast majority of you listening to this episode would always pick a local favorite over a chain restaurant if you had a choice. So why are those family-owned smaller restaurants usually your favorite? Well, after being a business owner and entrepreneur myself, I think I know why. The people directly helping you often own the business, or they're a family member, or they're an equity holder of some kind. They are fully vested in making damn sure you're happy and pleased with the experience. They personally get up every day knowing that their little restaurant and the ability to pay their home mortgage and support their families depend on ensuring you like what they're doing and that you come back. In general, and for the most part, people working in a small family-owned restaurant simply care more about you than the employees at a chain restaurant. Now, think about a smaller boutique recruiting firm versus one of those giant companies. If you, the listener of this podcast, are an executive or a business owner of a small to medium-sized company, do you really think that the large recruiting firm truly cares about you and whether you're a long-term client? They have thousands of clients, and you're just a number. Just another client that can be replaced in a heartbeat. Now pick up the phone and talk to a small recruiting firm and speak to the CEO directly. Develop a bond and a true entrepreneurial relationship with them. I can promise you that 90% of the time, you'll be happy with the outcome and you'll get the satisfaction of knowing that you helped a fellow entrepreneur and business owner. And there is your Riderflex tip of the day. If you think today's tip or guest interview can help someone you know, please share this with them. If you've enjoyed today's episode, please subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. The Riderflex Podcast features entrepreneurs, business executives, and the stories behind how they got there, as well as daily tips on career advice and job interviewing. You can visit riderflex.com to learn more about us and get information and pricing on the recruiting and consulting services we provide. Thanks so much for listening and have a great day.